he gives me. Do I seek just the fish and the loaves? Am I looking for all the blessings that he lovingly bestows? While it's good to come before him and bring him all my needs, do I ever pause and set that aside to simply look into his face?